Marhaba, assalamualaikum, hello everyone. Thank you for click my video, so appreciate and hopefully you enjoy for new up my video. This I'm gonna show you it's about heavy equipment, especially crane, are aboard class construction equipment used to hoist and place loads. Construction crane are generally classified into two major families. In this is like a mobile crane and tower crane. In this video, I'm gonna show you it's about our mobile crane. Function and characteristics. One, it's to help moving vertical and horizontal loads from one location to another by means of mechanical mechanism. And two, operating characteristics, various configuration, capacity, method of operation and utilization, like as the working or site condition, like as area, cranes, base bearing capacity, and then height of lift, also load reduce, dynamic loads, wind, swing movement, hoisting speed, stopped the hoist. Crane types also have the mobile and fixed. Scrawler mounted, telescopic boom, lattice boom, rock terrain, and heavy lift. Also fixed crane left have the tower crane, also include like us. Loop crane, bottom slew, top slew, bottom slew, and top slew. Wow, look at that, so amazing. This is the unpredictable moment in front of me. Have the process movement building on the top building with crane heavy equipment. Look at that. This video is about moving the mover when building cranes have to be relocated to another building. And this video is about, so building, it's about around under construction and they need to heavy equipment like as crane. Relocated tools with crane are complicated project management affair with two sides to consider. The logistic and potential problem are double and of a new installation. So good, the planning is key to success. Our project team manager are experienced in complex crane movements, crane and track modification, and all types of crane installation and facility configuration. Beyond having a great office team to plan out the move, the AQLIFT install team is made up of certified crane inspectors, so they will be able to spot any potential pitfalls and equipment concerns during the move. As well, with many years of experience, they may be the very team who originally installed your crane, so their ramp up to your situation will be much faster than any outside team. We can accomplish the relocation during routine facility shutdowns or stack between operating shifts to minimize the impact on production schedules. We want to keep description to clients' operation to a minimum. Thank you for joining with us. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, because your subscribe is my motivation. And please stay tuned for the next video from Lensa Paganza. Have a good day, stay blessed, and have a nice day. I love you all. Love you. Mwah, mwah. Bye-bye.
yourself.